They can already brag about having the best tap water in the world.
Well, folks in Hamilton hope to use the city's waterfront to attract people to the city. NewsHour's Karen Johnson is live with a view from Hamilton. Karen?
Well, Jack, that's right. They already have the riverfront. A new hotel was recently built here, and they are planning to extend this bike path. And that's just the beginning of what city leaders here in Hamilton have planned for the area. Wouldn't it be nice if you could listen to music along the riverfront while you shopped or kids played nearby? Well, that is the city's vision. Construction on a river's edge outdoor amphitheater is set to begin in May. And this week, city leaders will be meeting to discuss a more comprehensive plan. The Hamilton Community Foundation says it hopes this becomes a more vibrant community and a destination for tourists.
Hamilton, as the county seat, truly offers that urban feel in a small town environment. And we're very supportive of bringing more people to this area. It's such a wonderful amenity. It's the only place in the county where we have a riverfront. And so we really are supportive of seeing that develop, offering additional economic development opportunities as well as recreational opportunities for residents.
And another piece of this overall plan is being unveiled tonight. They're extending this bike path here into Fairfield Township, and plans will be on display at the Butler County Engineer's Office tonight until 8 o'clock. Reporting live in Hamilton, Karen Johnson, News 5.